Who is this man? He had, as his contemporaries relate, the voice of one who can speak with gods and men and animals. He had the eyes of a man who had met with God face to face, eyes with the wisdom of the ages. He was one with his country and his people, but was most violently attacked by his countrymen and was forced to end his days in a foreign land. Who indeed is this man?